said 3,000 years. We would know we have 1,000 years to go. Had he said 2,500, we would know we have more time to go. How close we got. Let me show you that timeline one more time. And just explain three options. Remember, the rapture itself does not have a sign. In other words, it can happen anytime. Anytime. But we have a final place beyond which it cannot go.
Yes.
1, 2, 3 years.
That's why I have those lines there for you. Grab it anytime. But then would that, had it happened somewhere here, would I have to wonder what would be happening all this time?
How are you?
Good. How was your day?
It was nice. How's the baby?
How are you?
How's the baby?
Been great.
You've been nice. You've been okay.
Been nice. I've been just watching a message on Rapture about Star. The one Pastor Chris is preaching. It's just a repetition. Sorry. I thought it was nice to repeat it.
These Rapture messages. Mm-hmm. Hey, I don't like these messages. You know, they always put a lot of fear in people. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Actually, today I feel like going out and maybe to party or something. What do you think?
No, I'm not in the mood because during the day I've been watching mostly on Rapture. Babe, like, this thing is very serious.
Which thing?
About Rapture, the story about Rapture.
No, see, but Rapture has always been there.
With it.
No, but see, Rapture has always been there.
I think it's a joke.
Huh?
I think it's a joke.
It's been a hard day today at work. Ah! You mean today I've put on your soul?
Why are you speaking negative?
Yeah? No, I'm not.
How can the day be hard?
No, see, I'm just telling you.
Yes, I'm just always telling you to listen to the message about Pastor Chris.
No, but see, we go to church every Sunday. There's no any other Sunday that
you know, you can be going to church every Sunday, but your relationship with God is not that serious.
No, but my relationship with God is personal. What do you mean? Hey, and today you're talking a lot about this. God, Rapture, what's up, man? Actually, let me tell you.
This story is very serious anyway.
No. Yes, let me tell you this. Me. You see, there's a friend of mine, Cliff. So you know Cliff? Mm-hmm. He has invited us for a get-together. I was thinking we drop Christian at mom's and then we go. Actually, today, I'm in the mood of some wine and stuff like that. It's Friday! Come on, we go.
I'm not in the mood of those things anyway. I've been listening to this message all through.
Yes.
Because Pastor said, and I... The rapture will happen in 3 years. If it's not 3 years, for only 6 years. If not 6 years, in 10 years time.
Tell you something. Pastor Chris is not the first pastor to be talking about rapture. Even my dad, I remember there was a time his bishop or his prophet, every time Jesus is coming, give him 1 year, give him 5 months. Up to date, have we seen Jesus? Even the surprising part, those pastors went even before Jesus came.
Maybe your stories are not boring. Because if you're interested in going you just go out.
I was just thinking, we go and have some fun as a family. You know, today.
But you know, you're never serious with spiritual things.
How serious am I not? And every Sunday we're in church together, we sit together,
Just imagine when the rapture happens when your friends party and having fun. What will you?
The good thing is that the rapture will not happen tonight. That's what I'm sure of it. Let me tell you. Let us go out tonight. It's Friday night. Listen.
No, enough. No.
No, listen.
No, I'm still listening to the message.
You know, every time you've been denying to go out. I've been insisting, but you've been denying. So, in case you find me with someone and I'm going out with them, I hope you don't mind.
I won't mind because my relationship with God is more important.
No, you are sure 100%. You are sure.
I'm sure enough. Because life, gospel. Okay.
Because
you're it's personal.
You're making our relationship to be very boring every time. Raptures, what is happening? You have all this shocking news every time. Shocking stuff. What's wrong?
The time I gave my life to Christ, it was personal. So you have, you'll be judged personally, I'll be judged personally. So we don't go together as couples.
I agree, but so we have a marriage. We have a marriage that we should make work.
Babe, this relationship, tupokamoja, I know we are together, but when it comes to the things of God, this thing is personal.
Let me tell you.
Do you know even the story about the flight guy? No. Let me tell you.
It's high time that you would make your decision. It's either pastor is your husband or I'm the husband and the man of the house. Because every time I ask you, let's do this, or you come with your shocking statements, Maras, you rapture, Maras, do what? You know, it's starting to piss me off. Because we have a relationship. I'm still young. I need to have a good time. I need to go out.
Yes, I love you as my husband.
And I want you as my company.
But the first thing, the word of God is coming first. Let me tell
you, if I'm going to a party by myself, and maybe people, you see, definitely you're putting me on a very tough spot.
Which spot?
Very tough spot, because I should be with someone. Now I'm going to a party and I'm by myself. What do you expect?
So that's the only problem for now.
It is not my problem. There's a marriage that we need to work it out. But you're becoming very boring.
You know, marriage. This year.
In fact, let me tell you, we have been going to church.
We are one in marriage, but the fact is, when God comes, I'll be judged personally. When God comes, with your
before God comes, let me tell you, before God comes, my ways will be.
Who told you that you cannot have fun in Christ?
But now telling me 3 years.
This thing about
3 years that Jesus is coming.
The story about Rapture is very.
Let me go and pick the headphones. At least I listen to some things that
I'm talking to you.
Your stories are not making sense, man.
This thing is very serious.
Finally. Are you going or you're not going? Because I want to call Cliff and confirm to him.
You just
but
called.
Either way, I'm
not going. I'm not going.
You're not going.
I'm not going. Let me continue listening to the message.
Ah, okay. Let me go and pick my headphones.
You just go.
At least I'm listening to something.
Rapture is coming.
Ah, you'll be there with your rapture.
It is inside. You have 3 years before he shows up.
Woo!
You have 6.5 years. He shows up, and because 2020 has not passed 6 months already, you're in September. That means you have just.
Hey, this new song by Nude. Hey, have you
checked out this new song by Nude?
Huh?
Not interested.
Hey! 3 years. This song, man, say.
What are you talking about? Rapture is very serious.
This song, something else.
I feel sorry for you.
There have been lots of speculation.
What's up? You're talking to me?
No.
I'm
listening to pastor.
Hey, this new song by Rude Boy is very awesome. Have you checked it out?
You will understand immediately why it didn't happen when so
far. Maybe just on your own world, but it's alright.
What time are you going?
Yeah?
What time are you going?
We're at the party. In like in 30 minutes time or in an hour.
You should be leaving now.
Why?
Because they're distracting me. I'm listening to pastor.
And also
direct
prophecies.
What are you listening to?
You're
boring.
For you to understand, it's 2000.
Hey, this song by Techno. Hey, it's nice. Watch the video. Ash.
So my people, there you have.
Hey, today is going to be fire. Ah, baby, how are you?
Fire.
How was school?
Fine. Oh, mommy!
Nice to see you, man.
Oh, you fine!
Do you have homework today or what?
Fine.
I don't have homework?
Yeah.
You're happy?
Yeah!
Okay, so you can go and put the bag and then come on.
Okay.
Sawa?
Okay.
Alright.
Can you stop making too much noise?
What's up?
Oh, you're not going right now.
No, see, I'm going in an hour's time.
I'm supposed to leave because I'm listening and you're distracted.
Maybe leave these things of yours. You know, now even you just mind your business. I'm just doing my stuff here. Ah, baby, what's up?
Mommy, can I watch animation?
No, I was listening to pastor.
Let him watch animation even for an hour.
Please.
Baby, just put on Netflix.
Because you've been distracting me, even not understand what I was doing.
Okay.
You can continue later.
Actually, there's a new one. The one for Boss Baby 2.
Yes.
You can put it on Netflix. Let's watch that.
Baby!
In fact, I was just waiting for you so that we can watch it together.
Let's go!
I wonder what's up with mommy. Every time praying, every time.
What's up? Yeah.
You're boring!
You should come and watch with us.
Let's watch Bells, baby!
Yeah. So they have a new one.
Yes, it's called Boss Baby.
Ah, this one, yeah. Boss Baby back in business.
Yes.
Put that one.
It's fun.
Baby, you can come and watch the movie.
No, I'm using the washroom.
It's a fight. That was just muscle memory. We got a fist fight with a fire ant hill a couple months back. But you, bro, the overturn, can you rescue? Yes! Whoa. That was so
freaking.
Hey, Boss Baby.
Seriously?
Hey, Boss Baby has grown. She's now big right now.
Yes, this is not Boss Baby. This is not Boss Baby.
This is not Boss Baby.
Yes, that's Boss Baby's brother.
Or the big brother.
I feel like
yes.
That answer covered everything except my question.
I was thinking that right now Boss Baby has really grown.
Here's Boss
Baby. Ah. Hey, but even is bigger right now.
Look at the fat boy.
Who's the fat boy?
Here.
They have interrupted. What's wrong again with this?
Breaking news!
At approximately 5:50 p.m. Greenwich Mean Time, individuals from every country, including many children, were taken up into the sky. The exact cause of this phenomenon is still unclear, and political leaders have...
What? You're saying that people...
Miami Rachel!
You're saying that people have gone missing. Wait. Some people have gone missing. What? People have gone missing now.
Oh, no.
Would it be some other people wanting to get... Babe! Babe, come and see this!
Disasters, including earthquakes,
okay, I think we'll go and call mommy.
Mommy!
Because I want her to see this. She's in the room, she said she... But you'll have to knock the door first.
Mommy!
Several people, wow. Gone missing.
Mommy! Where are you?
Hey. Let me check on Twitter. Let me see what's happening. Hey, people are missing.
Mom!
Could it be another kidnapping
Daddy
story?
Daddy's calling you! Mom! Mommy! Daddy's calling you! Mom! Daddy's calling you! Daddy! I can't see mommy!
What? As you check inside the room, she said she's going to the washroom.
I saw it!
Ah, just go and check inside the room.
Okay.
Maybe she's praying again, I don't know. She'll do it, you know. Your mom with prayers.
Daddy! I can see my mom's clothes down.
Down where?
Down at the toilet.
Just to call your mother, you can't.
Let me come and get. See.
Let me come and get her.
Please. All the time, you can't.
Where's mom?
Babe, you know we are not joking. There's something important I wanted you to see there on TV. Hey. What are these? Christian?
Yes?
This was the clothes that mom was putting.
Yeah.
I don't know why she's left them. I don't know which, I'm not sure which game mom is playing. Okay. Come. I think she's hiding somewhere. Even she's inside the wardrobe, but I don't know where she's going.
She's not here.
Babe!
It's clean.
I wonder what type of game mom is playing. Let me just call her.
Okay.
Because I wonder what's happening. Huh?
I can hear something.
Yeah, her phone is ringing. No, her phone is actually here.
Oh my God.
But.
Let praises rise.
Her phone is here, but she's not anywhere. I don't know. But I didn't hear mommy go out.
Yeah.
People are missing. They don't know where they are going to. You know, there was something mommy was talking about Rapture. I don't know if... I don't know. You know, there was something that mommy was telling me when she was telling me about Rapture, that she was saying that Jesus is coming. And you know, I was not taking her serious. I didn't think that it was serious.
No, that's not happening. That's not serious.
I don't know.
It's not.
But serious. I've never seen mommy disappear the way she has disappeared. So because she has left her phone, her clothes are there on the floor. And even this news that people are, I don't know, baby. It seems that we didn't make it to that flight.
Yes.
Ah. Oh, shit.
Jesus. Love me, my mommy.
My mommy.